Over 100 students accepted their diplomas tonight in Camden, marking the end of their high school careers. The students graduated from Camden Academy Charter School, the school's 13th graduating class. Also in attendance, U.S. Army Specialist Zachary Hicks, who flew in from Germany to present his sister Kayla with her high school diploma. A big congratulations to all the graduates.